Just wait, though I may roam. Always a hero comes home. He goes when no one has gone, but always a hero comes home. He knows of places unknown. Always a hero comes home. He goes when no one has gone.
I'm out of go. Ah, just joking.
I don't know where you're from, but I can see it's far off.
Show me what you have in stock.
Haricus Monster with the power 4. And Akimoro Vampire with the power 4. Mustard. Foglet with the power 2. No use. These are all waste card. So, ready for the Gwent?
What would you say to a little game of Gwent?
Ah, this is a hard time. Should I use monster or not? I always die. This monster of no use. I have to find something else. Ice Cold Giant is of only 5 number, 5 power. Come on, man. Impenetrable fog is of no use. Okay, this looks like a nice track to me. So, do you really think we can win this one? I really hate that when someone do that. You cannot take this one, boy. Now even I want one decoy card. Oh, believe it, I still got those two revocal cards. So I don't think I can... Now I don't have any of those five cards. But still, I got more than those. More than him. Okay, I got two revocal cards. That means I can still use. So... this one from my side. My combo. What do you say, boy? Nah, this is how I roll. What the fuck, motherfucker? Oh, that was really heartbreaking. Now he got two cards. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna use this card in the next round. Man, seriously. They broke my combo fucking card. Ultimate combo. Oh, fucking hell. Why? Let revoke. Okay, which one? This one combo or spy card? Okay, I will go with spy card. I always trust the spy card more than anything else. Even more than hero cards. Fuck you, spy card. All you give me is a fucking horny blower. And a hero card. Now one more spy card I can revoke. Do you really want me to do it or not? I don't have any other option. I'm saying this. Holy fucking shit. Yeah, I know I'm gonna win, but still. This is not big help. I need points. I need more points. So this will be final match, I think. Final round, I think. If only I can revoke those fucking bastards. Okay, doesn't matter. I'm just gonna ruin his birthday party. Come on. Oh, you are using hero. Don't get happy, boy. I still got some combo in my deck. Oh, fucking hell. What should I do? I didn't get any clear with the card, so it will be tricky. So this will be a low fucking card match. Come on, that's now other choice. I have to use my hero card. Besides, this one also the final one. Let's see this if it works or not. Oh no, the hand-to-hand combat Scott's card is of no use. Meanwhile, he's increasing his number on the backside. What if he got a fucking clear with a card? Do you really think that will help you? Now he got only one card left in his fucking deck. Is that your best? Is that all? You disgust me. I thought you will be a good player, but you are just a fucking novice. Holy. Fucking let it go. Just give me your fucking lord. Grave hack.
God damn the dogs, you don't think they're going to haggle.
No, just show me what you got. Not a fucking single Gwent card. I want Gwent card. Only Gwent card. Nothing else. Nothing else. Do you hear me?
Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
They're all fucking crap. Bullshit. Loads of crap. And do you want me to buy those crap? Are you fucking kidding me? But still, I got something. I never want this impenetrable fog because that's my leader capability. So, I'm gonna use something else. Like, all I got is one spy card, one combo card, three hero card, and one decoy card, and he's using Scoia Tail. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit, now I need that fucking card. Oh, wow. Now he will use it on me, and then I will trap that card with my decoy card. Yups. You are fucking... Wow. Do you think you're really smarter than me? What the fuck? Did he just use another one? But it doesn't matter. Even I got one on my side. Hey, what the fuck is that mean? I want him to use one more of this card. What the shit, man. I know he got one more card. Five? That means I have to use 8 or 7. 8 card or a special one, 7 cards or a special one, and 8 card is not that much important to me, so I'm gonna use this. Now, a simple win. Okay, believe me, you don't wanna do this. You got 12 cards, you got 11 cards. You have to end this match in this fucking round. No more extra round. Go all. Come on, you can do it. combo. Or just, I think this one got used number on his front. Oh, I hate him, he dipped me. He's gonna use all his power, I know that. And even I got no scorch card, that will be poor for me. Oh fucking hell, I cannot even use that biting frost power. Shit man, shit. As you can see that all of those my card. Fucking shit. Oh hell no, no, no. Fucking hell. I should have used my scorch card. I don't have any other choice. Man, he got 8 cards and I got only 6 cards on my side. I'm gonna lose this match. Fucking hate it. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Only 1 card. If only I have used it before. How about that? Do you really like it? Huh? 49, 55. Holy shit, this is gonna be... Oh man, I hate it. 71. No. Now's my time. Holy fucking shit. I should fucking right now. Holy fucking shit. 42, 67. No! Oh my god, that really hurts. That really hurts. Oh my god, now what should I do? This is more confusing than anything else. I don't have any fucking that horny blower. Fuck you, man. Whenever I need it desperately, it's not there. So, I had to sacrifice he or me. 35-56, that's the huge difference. Oh no, and now he's gonna use all his power on the middleman, so I'm just gonna pass. So, finally, a fucking win, that's what all I want. Oh man, that was really confusing and painful. And all I got is a rim day. Do you really think? Oh, come on, who's my next victim? So you were the one who got Gwent caught?
In the mood for some...
Oh fucking hell, why? Why did this always happen with me? Only one spy card. Oh, shit, man, shit, fuck you. Come on, you can do it. Come on man, do something powerful. Holy fucking shit. Good thing is, I got revoker card on my side. Now, oh I got one more card on my side. I should use it or not. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it. Nerf Guardian. And if I use that double card, it will not help me. Shit. I have to use one more card. Oh fucking hell. Why this happen? I have to use two of my card and that will make me behind. Okay. Now I can use these things. One more card. Now I got 14 card, a full fucking combo. And now I can revive one of those fucking card from my side. That means one more spike card. Now we both have equal cards. Oh, sorry, not to interfere. I got one extra card. Because Northern Realm can redraw, can get one card if it wins. So, you ready for spying for me? Dude, do you really think you can do that? Or something very powerful? I hate that. Come on, we don't have all day. I have to finish this round and this match right now. So all you have to do is hurry. Oh, come on. What should I use? Oh, we are a team, he's a team, so I have to use something. I don't know why, but I hit when my turn comes. Oh, did they like that? Oh, fucking hell. Come on, throw something terrible. Come on, oh fucking hell. Come on, man. We don't have any other option. There is no way I'm gonna take him down. There is no way. What? Come on, send me a bomber Scott's card. Or that, what should I say that? To him, Joker. Come on. Whoa. Come on. Now I think I can. Thank you. Oh my god. This is real math. A real fucking math. 163. So it's... I'm proud of myself. I'm proud of you, boy. Don't make me do no one even tried. Emlerit. That's an hero card. That's an power unique card. With the power of 10. So,